No word yet on what may have caused a large weekend fire in Carmi, Illinois. That fire happened early Saturday morning at the old lumber yard. No serious injuries are reported, but witnesses say the building is destroyed and several buildings nearby were also damaged. That includes the roof of a nearby Carmi Water Department building and several nearby homes. A cause for the fire has not been released.